to download my free technique program. You can download it in the link just under the video here, and it's free. In this lesson, I'm gonna show you a very funny and very, very cool sounding little sweep picking tapping arpeggio that I'll give you, make use of that system that I talked about in the previous video about how we can make our way into a relatively advanced technique from improvising in a scale pattern. So what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna show you a triad arpeggio, and I'm gonna work my way into that from the seventh position of the major scale, the seventh scale position of the major scale. And the lick goes as follows. That sounds pretty cool. And I started, I don't know if you noticed, but what I did was I start the arpeggio with sweep picking, with the pick. And this is actually just to make it easier for myself. It's much easier to start with an arpeggio pattern that fits into the scale pattern. If you start with the tapping, in many situations, doing this for tapping, especially if you are playing bigger or larger intervals, can be really a bit of a challenge. So this is a really cool and simple and easy way, a quick way, into start making use of these relatively advanced techniques. So let me show you what I would do if I wanted to make use of this material in improvising. So that was my way into the lick. My way into the lick is so simple. It's actually just when I reach the final note in the seventh position of the major scale. So let me show you the lick here. Okay, so it goes as follows. I start by playing as this sweep picking arpeggio. So I pull it off, I'm playing an upstroke. And then I'm pulling off from 13 to 9, and then 11 on the B string, 10 on the G string, back again to 11 on the B, 9 on the E, hammer on 13, tap 18, pull off, tap 13, hammer on to the B string on the 11th fret, tap 14, and then I continue my sweep picking pattern here with the index finger on 10 on the G string, and then the long finger on 11 on the D, and then 13 and 9 on the A string. And so if you enjoy stuff like this, if you wanna, you know, dig deeper into this system, making use of this system of playing these technical licks and making use of them in your own playing and learning to make use of this whole system of implementing stuff in your playing in a very quick and effective and easy way, then you should really check out my new program, Exilius. You can find it in the link under the video here. Subscribe to my channel.